Let's do some weighted pull-ups. So grab a chain belt. You'll need a plate. I recommend starting with 5 or 10 pounds and then progressing from there. Just showing you how to put the plate on the chain. Okay, so jump up and grab the bar with a wide grip, so a little bit wider than your shoulders. I like to squeeze the plate with my knees, as you can see there. Pull up until you can see above the bar. Straighten your arms all the way down to the bottom, starting with dead weight between reps.